Hello everyone. Today we are going to see the next part in web page designing. So let's start with today's session. Our today's content are we are going to see today how to create an ordered list, then how to create ordered list, and third content is how to have a definition list and how to put some definition term and definition description into that. So let's start with today's session. So as we know, we used to write the code in Notepad. So we'll open that. I already told you to download Notepad++ and install that. So that if you write something on this Notepad++, the things will be a bit easier. So this is Notepad++, which is same as Notepad. So we'll start writing the code. HTML body. Now I have to create this kind of output. An ordered list will be there written, and inside that coffee, tea and milk with these dark dots. So the font of this an unordered list is something of H4 font. So I'm going to write this in a heading H4. Unordered list. So this is going to be done. After that, I need to write coffee, tea, and milk with bullets. So the code for that is this one. It will be come under unordered list. Therefore, वो कैसे आएगा? Unordered list लिखेंगे. उसमें एल आई लिखेंगे हम. सो एल आई में COFF कॉफी एल आई क्लोज देन टी एल आई क्लोज एंड देन से ब्रेकफास्ट एनीथिंग वी कैन राइट एल आई ब्रेकफास्ट. So li, wherever we are writing li, we have to close that, and this ul indicate unordered list. Now what is the meaning of unordered list? Meaning of unordered list means it will write bullet. If you want 1 and 2, then it will be ordered list. So our program is over. Now we have started with body and HTML, so we have to close body. We have to close HTML. So we will save this. It will take some fraction of second. So I have created one window, practice YouTube. In that I will save this with say 6. So 6.html. We know that whatever file we are writing in Notepad to check the output, we have to save that with .html extension. So we have to save it. Now we will check the output. So that file was saved over here in practice YouTube folder. So this is my that file, HTML file of that notepad file. So if I click on this, I will click on this. It will show me the output. You can check over here, an unordered list, coffee, tea, and one more option was there. So we'll just check why it is not coming over there. So here it is, li. I've written that in this way. Now I will save again. There was just a small error in that. Now again, I will refresh this. So it has appeared. Just we will zoom that so that you can see now an unordered list. Now again, to check we can just give a zoom view. So that you can see this nicely. It's control new plus. So this is one code. Now suppose I want output in this fashion. Say something will be there and it appears like with the number 1, 2, 3. So this will be called as an ordered list. So how I'm going to write this? It's simple. I will change this UL with OL. So this will be ordered list. Again, the closing tag will be also OL only. That is ordered list. I will save this and I will run. So the same file is there. Because I have changed, make मैंने जो changes किए वो उसी file में change किए, तो मेरे को उसी में check करना पड़ेगा. वो यहाँ पे unordered list था, उसको मैं change करके order list कर लेता हूँ. तो वैसा मैंने किया, तो वहाँ पे वो order list आएगा. जो भी हम लोग यहाँ लिखेंगे वो यहाँ पे आएगा. तो हम लोग check कर लेंगे an ordered list. अभी देखो इसके अंदर जो आ रहा है 1, 2, 3 करके आ रहा है. क्यों? क्योंकि मैंने जो command दिया है वहाँ पे वो OL करके दिया हुआ है, ordered list करके. अगर मैंने UL करके वहाँ कमांड दिया होता, कोड लिखा होता, टैग दिया होता, तो वहाँ पे फिर बुलेट्स आते थे. सो ये दो चीज सीखी हम लोगों ने आज. पहली चीज कि अनऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट कैसे बनाने की, दूसरी चीज ऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट कैसे बनाने की. आई होप आप लोगों को समझ में आया होगा. नेक्स्ट इसमें हम लोग देखेंगे कि एक डेफिनेशन लिस्ट कैसे क्रिएट की जाती है और एक नेस्टेड लिस्ट कैसे क्रिएट की जाती है. थैंक यू.